Papa Joseph Haydn and Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart were two of the greatest composers of the 18th century. Almost literally, they held the fate of European music in their hands. Born to a peasant family in rural Austria, Haydn rose from humble beginnings to become father of the symphony, father of the string quartet, and Europe's most celebrated composer.